A man is headed to prison for killing three people in Northumberland County in 2021. Matthew Reed was sentenced to life in prison today after pleading guilty to killing 59-year-old James Dickin, 58-year-old Susan Williams, and a 17-year-old male near Sunbury. According to arrest papers, Reed wanted to buy a car from the victims, but there was an argument. He then shot and killed them before taking the car. He was caught a few hours later near the homeless shelter where he was living.